Captain Titus, the Orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned Orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We'll find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer 12 returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. What do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the Orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Thank you. Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up box chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
The humans all alone!
Captain!
Destroy them!
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Leandros.
Enemy! Sight it!
Local Imperial Guard communications.
I'll cover you,
they survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing!
Keep firing!
Guardsmen, you saved yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonus, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight hard.
Only a death.
Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end. Good Emperor.
Watch over those who fight in your name.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursions, delinquency is the front.
Sergeant. I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. The typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the Orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the Orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Get that squig!
Ah!
ship!
There's too many of them! They never stop the fight!
Kill them Space Marines!
Ship incoming!
Sealed.
I believe they will let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Saul's throat 2 nights ago.
Scout support Sector 31 is completely bombed out. No survivors. Everywhere.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line.
If there's anyone
and stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus, of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
2.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajacis. But that was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Get me that field manual! Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight. That's where the orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
Workers should seek treatment in Sector 46.
orcs on the high ground.
Kill the Space Marines!
Across the battlefield.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Yeah.
for that jump pack, Captain. That rock delivered the orcs right into the gun fortress. This fortress is swarming with orcs. Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
A vengeance launcher.
That sounds promising.
Here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Remember that we honor the machine god by exceeding.
One.
vengeance launcher.
That sounds promising.
Captain, melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Releasing safeguard. Remember to do honor.
Not about to run short of ammunition.
Not enough cover! Get down! Get down! Hold on, Captain! Get me a medipack!
Cross the spice lines! Again! Safety!
Get the shell into that loader.
I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place. Luck for this, Sedonis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift.
Space Marines!
There's our shell. The orcs have pulled it out of sequence.
Then we put it back. Leandros, reloading. Get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
Incoming fire. Incoming.
Humiag, boys!
Authorization at Starkeep Ultra. The Emperor be with you.
Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
Line.
better off seeing this fortress detonate from the outside.
Agreed. Find an exit.
Alarm.
Guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Bridge is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work outlived all of them.
What in Quillimon's name is that? Did the Lieutenant not say these tracks went to the complex housing the Titans?
That thing is a battering ram.
Step in. Spice Marines to kill! Now to stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough. Sidonus, time to impact.
Come and get me, Space Marine.
These trains have point defense turrets. That'll be a heavy weapon. Turret sighted.
Cover me while I get to that weapon.
Time to die, humans!
Thank you. blood.